My name is Arugi from class 1st. Today I will explain position of things. Let's start. This is